Andrew. Yay. Congratulations. Oh my gosh.
Hi.
I'm Telly Leung. We are in the Tony Awards First Impressions.
Okay,
tent.
Great.
So we just want to know, how does it feel? First Impressions, how does it feel to win a Tony Award for The Inheritance?
It's unnameable. It's like, it's a feeling that I've never, obviously, had before. I've never had it. But I'm just filled with gratitude.
And you've had a long history with the show. You did the show in London.
Yeah.
Then you came to New York with the show.
Yeah, long time.
And also this. I'm friends with Matthew, so
okay,
I've sort of known of the show for such a long, long time.
Yeah,
he sent me drafts of it even before he was done. He would send like, here's the first part, read this.
Yeah, yeah.
And so, I mean, how does it feel to also win for a show that, you know, did close before the shutdown and all
yeah,
that?
Yeah, yeah. It's not lost on me that a plague shut our show down about a plague 20 years prior, 30 years prior. I mean, it's chilling and it's hard to reconcile. But that being said, I got a lot of time with this play, and a lot of people got to see this play, and the stories of particularly older gay men who would come to the stage door and tell us their stories and say, we brought someone back to them, their husband, their love, their brother, or their son, or whatever. That was the reason, that was the thing that kept us going, I think, through the long run. It was a very, very long time with this play, and doing it 8 times a week was very hard, but to see the faces of people that were moved from a stuck place because of this play is the reason you do it.
Well, you did it. You moved a lot of people, and you also moved me and my husband, who saw the play as well. So congratulations on your first Tony Award.
Thank you so much.
Congrats to you. Have fun tonight.
Thank you so much. Awesome. Thank you.